my channel, and if you're new, welcome. My name's Lisa. Today's reaction video is going to be an NF reaction. Now, there's no music video for this one. This is just the official audio. This is a reaction to his song, Can You Hold Me, featuring Brit Nicole. I've never heard of Brit Nicole before. I'm assuming, is it a lady? Is it a woman? Yeah, that's my assumption. I could be completely wrong, but I'll find out in a moment. Yeah, really looking forward to getting into another NF reaction. I haven't reacted to NF for what feels like a long time, actually. So I thought it was about time I did one. This is from the album Mansion, actually. I have reacted, I think, to a few of his songs from the album Mansion. I can't think off the top of my head which ones they are, but I know that album name has popped up a number of times. So yeah, without further ado, let's get into this song and see what Nate has for us. Here we go. Oh, love that piano intro. Oh, I love her voice. And I've
tried. Tears on my face, I can't take it. If lonely's a taste, then it's all that I'm tasting. Do you hear my cry?
Oh, I love that.
I cry.
Love singing, mate. He's got a gorgeous voice.
Wrap me in your arms, ooh. I don't wanna be nowhere else. Take me from the dark, I ain't gonna make it myself. Put your arms around me, put your arms around me. Let your love surround me, I am lost, I am lost. If I ain't got you, yeah, if I ain't got you, I ain't got nothing at all.
Wow, okay, I've just kind of caught them going off on some like really high notes. I just wanted to pause there, just give my first impressions. Oh my gosh, I absolutely love this right from the start. Just with that piano intro, absolutely gorgeous. And then Brit Nicole started singing. She has such a gorgeous voice. Like, I love her tone. It's beautiful. It's really light and airy and just wow, love it. And then Nate started singing and it's like, oh my God, my life is complete. Like, the fact that they, you know, sort of like obviously singing together as well. Just, I love Nate's voice. I think I've heard a few of his songs where he sings on it, and I think he's got such a gorgeous voice. He's got such a lovely tone, and I love the fact that he does that with some of his songs. And I'm really hoping that as time goes on, as I react to more of his stuff, because there is so much more to react to. He has such a huge catalogue of songs, which I had no idea when I first started reacting to him. I really didn't know that he'd done so many songs. I'm obviously way behind with his music, but there's been a couple of songs, like I say, that he's actually sang in, not just rapped in, and I love his singing voice. I think it's gorgeous. He's got such a lovely tone. And this is another one of those. In fact, I mean, so far he hasn't done any rapping. It's just literally been singing. And I'm assuming maybe it's going to be like that all the way through. But wow, just love this so far. It's just such an emotional song, gorgeous instrumental. And yeah, just love it. I love their voices together. It's just really different to what I've heard from Nate up until now, really. And I love that, that he's not just like a one-trick pony. He kind of does a few different things with his music. Just when you think you kind of got him figured out, all of a sudden he surprises you, like something like this. It's a very emotional song as well, and just, yeah, just love it so far. So I'm going to go back a little bit because I kind of interrupted them there. Yeah, I'll just go back to the 2 minute mark roughly. We'll carry on and see what else they have for us.
Take what it gonna be, I don't even know, I don't even know. But I'm lonely, lonely. Feel like I don't even know me. Feels like I don't even know me. I don't even know.
Like that. Wow. Yeah, I absolutely loved that. Just the way, you know, she went for it and, you know, with her singing. And just when I actually thought that I spoke too soon, just when I thought it was going to be literally both of them singing all the way through, he comes in with a little bit of rap. But I love the fact that they, like I say, started off with, you know, her vocals, and then he joined in with his singing, and then obviously he did a little bit of rap as well. I love that. Like I say, I love Nate's singing voice. I think he's got such a lovely tone, and her voice is absolutely amazing. It's awesome. I'm going to have to look up some more of her stuff. I've never ever heard of her before. So yeah, I'm definitely gonna look up some more and see whether she's done some other things. And maybe it's just because perhaps she's not, I don't know whether, I'm assuming she's American or Canadian, I'm not sure. So maybe it's just because she's not big over here, like in the UK or in Europe or anything. Or is she big in Europe and just not in the UK? I'm not sure. So yeah, I'll definitely be looking up her music and just checking out some more of her stuff and seeing what she has, because I love her voice. Absolutely gorgeous. Such a powerhouse voice as well. Although it's like very light and airy and quite a sort of like a high piercy voice, at the same time there's so much power behind it. And I guess this was almost kind of like a, you could have kind of classed it as a power ballad. I mean, she could probably quite easily do rock music. Unless that is the genre that she does. I don't know. Like I say, I don't know. I haven't heard of her before now, and I don't know what other music she has out there. So I'm definitely going to look her up and find out. She'll probably end up becoming a new favourite artist of mine. Sometimes it works that way, where you don't hear about somebody, and then all of a sudden you kind of listen to a couple of their tracks and you become a fan. NF as an example, amongst others. That I hadn't heard of before, and then I sort of did one or two reactions and I was kind of addicted. It's become a thing. But absolutely loved this. Yeah, thought it was awesome. Like I said, the instrumental, and although there wasn't a music video, just the audio was more than enough. I'm definitely gonna add this to the NF playlist. It's kind of up there, I think, with a new favourite of mine, just because of the whole arrangement of it and the fact that it's got a lot more singing Nate on it than usual with his songs. So yeah, definitely want to hear more Nate singing. But yeah, brilliant, love this one. So if you love this too, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to keep up with more NF reactions and reactions for other artists. and also Tom McDonald Tuesday, where I react to Tom McDonald's music every Tuesday. And I will see you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys. You're making it brighter right through the gray.